I don't need to think about it. There's nothing in this world that we can't do. Flowers even mad about it, 'cause they can't blow like you do. I don't see a way around it, 'cause everything is leading straight to you.
We are ready to go. Peace.
Bye, room.
Guys, look how good Matt looks. OOTD.
Oh God, no.
I got him for Christmas from Aloe. Don't mind Hunter and my mom fighting. These pants are Max Weldon. Max. Hunter, shh. Trying to vlog. Okay, we're going to Bahamas today.
This?
Yeah, don't read that. Okay, found my OOTD.
So these are my leggings.
You can't film like that, or it's gonna come out sideways. Okay, these are my new leggings I got yesterday. Got blazers on, go to a pair of shoes now. These are Holy On God by Justin Bieber. And then this hair clip is from TJ Maxx. And the Celsius is from, I don't know, Target.
Hey guys, update. We went through security and now we're waiting for my mom because her bag's getting checked.
And our plane is loaded.
And right poor Tierney, she checked the wrong bag. She checked the one that didn't have all her liquids in it and that like was her carry-on. So she gets through security and she was like unloading everything and the guy was like, I would go down and check all that. Because everything was gonna get thrown out, all her big liquids.
It was all her big liquids.
Those applications, I have 5 left, and I'll have them. We made it! Buddy, I got babies. I'm sweating. Look at this. We're back. Oh, Matt, that's the same yacht.
They're all open now.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Here we go, everyone. Gia, are you ready for this? Whoa! Wow! Yay, they have the Christmas tree! Oh my gosh, look at this.
Hi, Monkey!
Monkey, you're in the Bahamas! We are in our room. Oh wait, let me put this down. Oh my God, it's so hot out, you guys. Look at the view. We have both sides. So we have like the canal, I think it's called, and then we have the cove, which is our favorite beach, and then all this. And the cruise ships are here. We are going to get lunch at the pool. It's 3:34. See, why does it do that? It loses the Wi-Fi when we leave, but then I just click it and it goes back on right away. But like me and Matt were here literally 6 months ago. We feel like we just like went back in time, like we didn't leave. It's crazy. But look at me, I don't even match the orange and the blue. Oh, let's eat over there. That's what I was gonna recommend.
The place is
recommend.
The place
oh, that
is
one?
Next to us are so much better.
Oh, tomorrow, not, is it tomorrow? Oh my God, I cannot, wait.
Yeah, tomorrow's New Year's.
This isn't real life, this isn't real life. I can't believe tomorrow's New Year's Eve. Doja Cat's coming and we had no idea, and then it's like her face is plastered everywhere. Okay, wait, I'm gonna put it this way because we're gonna get our wristbands and then I'll show everything. So peace out, Girl Scouts. And we're back in our place. Did you leave? Are you gonna?
I might not leave.
Are you gonna take your shoes off?
No, I think I'm gonna stay here till dinner.
Sure. Look how beautiful it looks with like the sun setting. Oh, I'm sorry. Are they not out?
No, I wanna FaceTime out.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, cool.
dinner. And I know, boo. Oh my God, look how pale I am. And it looks weird. I don't know.
I'm actually gonna keep this open. Look at the boats. Oh, it's so nice. Okay, so today we have the dolphin K thingy, blah, blah. Like, we're swimming with them today. And then it's New Year's Eve. So today's a jam-packed day. It's our second day. But I put on this bathing suit that I really wanted pictures in, but I'm not like tan. I don't know if I sound stupid, but I don't know. I'm not like tan as I want to be for like cute pics, so I'm just like not gonna take pictures today, only tonight. Doesn't that sound crazy? But I just had a lot of coffee, so I'm gonna brush my teeth again. We had room service at my mom's, and then Matt's at the gym. It's 9:40, so I'm gonna go down and explore until he's done. But I don't even think he got in. They're like limiting people at the gym. Look at, why is that pad weird? So I don't even think he's going anymore. I'm also gonna try this unseen sunscreen by Supergoop. It's like trending everywhere right now. So
Gio, come here, right here.
Oh, you missed it.
Last, yesterday, me and Casey found me a rose. One was alive.
Whoa, Gio, isn't that cool?
Oh, Meg, I tell you, Mom.
Gio, look. Look at that big, big water slide. Taking pictures.
Okay.
Wait, Gio, you went off? Well, Hunter, then can you get off so Tierney can get on this? Go on that one right there. That's what the one I did.
Okay.
I'm taking Tierney on my picture spots.
Oh yeah.
This is one of them. All right, so.
No.
Dolphin time. Oh, they're back there.
Oh, yeah, another one.
Good job.
He really had it. I was waiting for him to really do it. Look, Gianna.
What?
What?
Chad said, where are the dolphins? I said, in the water.
I didn't know we had to take a boat.
No, they're inside. They're getting
if we had to take a boat. Nah, I remember. You sit in there and you play with them. Yes. Yes. Literally play with them. Hunter.
Oh, the zipper's in the back?
You got oh, sure.
Zipper's in the back.
You're on, it's on the wrong one.
Oh my God. Gio! Oh my gosh. You look so cool. Wait, turn around. Oh, it is zippered. Oh my God, look how cute. Chad, I'm dead. Chad.
Stop. You guys gotta go take the outfits off, go rinse off, and then we can dig. We'll go over to the beach.
Can we go to
the
beach, Dad?
Gio, how was the dolphins?
So we know just one more dolphin.
Yeah. And Gio, wash the sand off.
Oh, it's cold.
Are you okay?
How is he standing?
I don't. Gio, are you okay?
Aww.
So I have not vlogged, but I vlogged at the dolphin, I think, for like 5 minutes. But we got done that, and then we just were at the pool and like sleeping and just resting. And then I went to the sports bar with Matt and my brother for a little bit. It was so boring. It was literally miserable. But and then I realized I have to get ready for dinner. We have dinner at 7, and then our party's at 9 at the pool deck. So I will get some clips of that, but I gotta do my hair. So we are gonna time lapse through that. Okay, we're ready. Happy New Year! And I got time to curl my hair. Okay, we're leaving.
Everything's off?
Oh my gosh, right, we're setting up for the party. What?
Just the lighting.
Why are those that?
I don't know why. Thank you. Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. I do look dapper.
You do look adorable. You look like the 50s, like,
Matt. Happy New Year! Oh god! Oh gosh! Kevin, what?
Nothing, your grand's funny.
Here, Matt, split it with me.
Oh gosh, I've had so much
calamari bread. Yummy! Wow, it's green noodles.
Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Oh wait, that's what we're splitting.
Hey, this girl just right here, she just said that she's thinking.
13, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
January 1st, 2022. Watch, I almost said that wrong. Okay, I'm gonna go to my, I need a room key. Okay, I'm gonna go to my mom's room and get breakfast.
look at me.
Is mine it?
No, he's lying down. Oh, the food is here! Geo, Happy New Year! My toast is here. You're right, Geo. Okay, so I could wear this bathing suit and get a few pictures in it. This is a new one I wanted to get pictures in. Because the rest, I just like my cover-ups because they're really cute. Like, these two are cover-ups for, like, Monday, Tuesday. And then I have this I want to wear for, like, Thursday, Wednesday or something. It's, like, a three-piece set. Shorts before. Shorts. And then I'm wearing this little heritage top with a Pinterest poly top underneath. And probably just my rainbows. But I'm gonna go to my mom's room because I need to figure out the plan. And my face is finally colored and I don't have pimples anymore. Feeling like Coco. Alright, let's spray some perfume. Okay, I changed into this. Top is from Princess Polly. Bottoms are from Pink Turtle, I think. My mom got them for me. This is just cuter, nicer for dinner, so. Hi. Hi, child. 1 year. Yeah. Whoa, look at the Titanic.
pictures. Well, Hunter took them of me. What a kind soul. They actually came out really good, which is really funny. But we're gonna go get chairs at the beach. What?
We're going back.
Well, yeah, we have to go tell them that we...
And if I could, when I said if I take a picture, we'll go on all the slides with me.
I did say that. You have to bribe with children when you need pics, you know what I'm saying?
Where are we going?
Like out of breath. And my neck is so itchy from being burnt. Michaela!
Oh, he wants to swim with you now.
Okay.
Over there, hold on.
We're gonna eat, Giovanni.
Hi, Micah!
Came to the beach. Matt's back. Why is it so cloudy out? That is not cool. Yeah, Matt, ever since you walked down, it got cloudy out. I'm so itchy from my sunburn. Like, hurts. Part 2. This is what I'm wearing. I wore this for my birthday. Set is from White Fox. Shoes are, I forget. But I was gonna wear heels, but no. Because walking.
Be.
Let you be.
Let me be.
Now we're done.
Should we take out?
That hurt. We're going to dinner.
Yay.
Do, 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 do. What, Chad? Oh, Chad, did you smack her out?
She smacked
my on my vlog?
Yeah, not on the
vlog,
please.
Ow. Oh gosh, guys, I just found a raindrop.
Uh-oh.
Wait, I think it's so how we're right under the bridge. We're gonna go eat at Nobu tonight. I'm freezing. The sun wiped me out once again. I'm burnt and I wanna go to bed. It's raining. Let's see. Ow, I can't open this. Look at this weather, guys. Oh no. I've never been here when it's been like this. Oh look, there's even waves in the cove where there's never waves. Darn it. Now this is the second day that we're missing sun. And we leave in 2 days. Today's Tuesday. We leave. Tomorrow's our last day. We leave Thursday. Not cute. Oh, they're feeding the dolphins right now. Ooh, crabs, attack.
What's
they? The lobster.
They all want to get out.
Oh,
dumb.
What's that?
Whoa.
These are silver.
These are tiger.
Mako mermaids right now. Hey you guys. Oh my god, I gotta unzip this halfway. So we're gonna get my hair braided because there's nothing to do. Cause it's raining, I mean, freezing. I'm in a huge sweatshirt. It's cold, and I have to pee. But I'm gonna get 2 braids, one right here, one right here. So I'll look amazing for Seafire tonight. Right, Matt?
Yep.
Let's see them.
Where are they? Oh, they're so cute. Where's the other one?
Okay. Look at from the top. Put your head down. They're
cute.
Literally brought.
Okay, we're going to the bar. God, that looks so good. Guys, we just came back up to the room and it's still pouring. We went to the bar though and ate and had.
It was good.
Yeah.
There's like, no, there's like shark fish on the roof.
I know, I filmed that. The shark fish under us, it was really cool. But we have dinner in like 2 hours, so we're just waiting for that. My hair is like, you can't even see it. Hey, morning, Gia Bear. He spoke up.
I'm sleeping. I hit my toe. Hi, summer.
Nicole.
My one friend.
St. Michael, today's our last day. And we gotta go get a COVID test.
Tomorrow morning.
Hello, everybody. I hope no one can hear me, but I'm on the hammock. I just took my COVID test for the day before you leave. You have to take another COVID test. So I just did that. And now I'm gonna tan on the hammock for a little. And then I'm gonna wait for Matt to come down after he does his test. And we're gonna go on all the slides for the last day and go to the beach. Beach time. My gosh. There's Doja.
Okay. Hi. I don't know what that noise that just came on is, but I haven't really talked today. I know I got a lot of footage, like GoPro footage and like just us doing literally everything possible. Today flew by, but we went out to Sunset, which you guys saw, and Doja Cat was right next to us the whole time. Her and her little entourage was watching the sunset. There was bodyguards like everywhere around her. It was actually really cool. And then I couldn't film them, but when I was swimming, she came in the water, so she was right next to me. No big deal. My French Montana was with her too, so me and Matt actually walked right by him for like the 10th time. We've seen him so much this trip. But I'm packing because we're leaving tomorrow morning. I think I'm gonna watch the sunrise tomorrow, but I gotta find where it rises. I have literally no idea. I can't figure it out. So TBD on that, because we don't leave the hotel until 11 tomorrow, so I have like a good time in the morning to do stuff. I'm halfway packed. We're gonna go to Carmine's tonight. That's the Italian dinner. If you're ever in the Bahamas, you have to go. It's like the best place ever. It's literally our favorite. It's our second time going this trip.